To understand the astonishing age of progress, just look at the cell phones you have in your pockets. And yes, I know many of you don't have them in your pockets. They're already out. You're looking at them right now. That cell phone has more computing power than the Apollo space capsule that went to the moon. That capsule couldn't even tweet. So imagine the opportunities that lie ahead.